Hey, Gabby, I want to take you for a walk around the park this time. So, let's go for a walk around the park. But first, gonna go to the soda.
Yeah. 75 cents. All right. Let's go. There's a place where all the people can let their dogs run around. Sometimes it's kind of interesting just to see all of them. And this right here, it's a walking trail. Good for doing some walking. Looks like we have company. Oh, they're up there. It's about 60 degrees. Not a bad day. Although the rain made it kind of cold. Here's a tree. There's that field where people play soccer. And other thing. Have like barbecues and like outdoor outings. Not sure what we're doing about it. And this is where the trail splits off. You can go up the ramp and go around the lake, or you can keep going and just keep going through trees. So this time, I'm gonna go around the lake. I like that way better. Better scenery. Here are all the wildlife. All the birds and animals and whatnot. I'm gonna throw my soda away, or soda can away. There's the creek down below. And there's the lake. Isn't that a pretty view? Darden Greenway. There's some benches. For sitting. Excuse me. The bridge. There's some picnic tables down there, it looks like. Good for having a picnic. There's people behind me. They probably think I'm crazy. Maybe I am. Okay, good, I'm with you. Walking around the lake. Oh, there's a duck. Do you see it? Kind of hard to see. There's some people that live by here. Not sure what neighborhood this is. I wonder if the people that live here go to the park every day. But then again, I guess you did it every day, I get kind of old. Singing. Sky's a little gray. I think it might rain. Sure, this is Lakeside View Lane. How appropriate. One way, do not enter. That'd be really inconvenient to live on this side of that street. Because you couldn't just come out to this street. You'd have to go all the way down there. There's some birds in the tree. Oh, there's some berries. Oh, those aren't berries. Flowers. Legacy Park, City of Kyle. Here's a gazebo overlooking the lake. Let's just sit here for a minute and enjoy the view. Someone jogging. Getting that cardio on. It's a bird feeder. Birds gotta eat. The truck driving by. Oh, there's someone walking a dog. It's a small black one, that's all I can tell from here. No, there's two of them. I'm not sure why there's a car park. Scissors, maybe? I must be listening to that really, really loud. Telephone poles. And we're back at the ramp. Which means we are on our way back. Hope you enjoyed that walk around the lake. Took about the same time walking to Quick Trip and back. I wonder if it's the same distance. Well, if I walk at the same speed, it took the same amount of time, then maybe. I don't know. Didn't feel like it. There's a more trail down that way. Just a bunch of trees down there. Although sometimes you see some interesting things. I saw an owl once. And a snake. All dogs must be kept on leashes. Back under the trees. Kind of a nice supply of shade right here. Someone driving off. Oh, I guess they're done playing soccer or whatever they're doing. They need something. You know what they should have? Like, an outdoor place for food, like right here. Like right there. That'd be perfect for it. Like a Sonic. There's the Chevy Spark. Lime green, kind of hard to miss. There's the dogs playing in the park. Thank you. There's someone else coming this way. Hello. And we're back. Looks like some more people came in since we started. And that was the park. Thank you for taking this walk with me. I hope you enjoyed it. Let's take another one soon.